a friendly ally in words and actions, a strong advocate for students with special needs and their families.
Ed Giegucz is referred to in many ways as a coach.
I told you guys before, don't ever throw a ball like that before. He put his hat back on, he'd stand there like this.
A father.
Very overwhelming, because it just really shows, you know, how much he was loved.
And Mr. Giegucz in the classroom, especially to those with special needs who thought they would never be treated the same as everyone else.
Having those problems is stressful enough, but having people that are willing to work with you is a relief. And that's what Ed was to me.
Back in 1964, Giegucz was the district's first special education teacher ever hired, and also one of the most notable baseball coaches Vestal has ever seen.
We joked around a kid and said it was special ed. We never called that to his face, but he was special, and now I know why in terms of how he brought that program, you know, really built it up from the ground zero to what it is today.
Now almost 5 years after his sudden death, as balloons were released into a blue sky with white clouds, the colors of Penn State, Ed Giegucz's beloved alma mater. Those who knew him tell us he will forever be remembered in the community, where he touched the lives of so many others.
This just means everything to me because I feel like we've advocated for him now, and it's his time.
So as the plaque in his memory was dedicated today, those who were gathered around saw much more than a name and a face etched in brass. They saw a community treasure that will continue to be cherished. In Vestal, Kate Thornton, Fox 40 HD News.